parents and my lovely children. So how are you all? I hope you all are fine. Okay. So parents, please refer to Tinker Book 2. Okay. Tinker Book 2. So children, earlier you have learned the concept of figure 1. Today we will learn the concept of figure 2. Okay. Page number 4040. Tinker Book 2, page number 4040. See, this is figure 2. Okay, figure 2. First, one curve, then a slanting line, and then one sleeping line. Okay, again, curve, slanting line, sleeping line. So this is figure 2. Now I will teach you how to count figure 2. Okay? Okay. 1, 2. Count with me. 1, 2. 1, 2. Now see children, these are clouds. You see these clouds in the sky during the rainy season? You see it in the sky now? See, now count with me. 1, 2. 1, 2. So how many clouds are there? 1, 2. There are 2 clouds. Okay. Okay. Now we are moving to the activity. Look at the picture. Color the banana with the number 2. So how many bananas are there? 1, 2. There are 2 bananas. Now we have to color the banana on which number 2 is written. Okay. On which number 2 is written. So on which banana 2 is written? Can you tell me? On which banana 2 is written? Yes, on this one. See, 2 is written on this banana. So we will color this banana with yellow color. We will color this banana with yellow color. See, I have colored this banana with yellow color, right? So you also do the same, okay? You also color the banana with yellow color, okay? Okay, children, now I will show you some objects, okay? See, these are 2 colors, right? Count with me. 1, 2. 1, 2. So how many colors are there? 2 colors. 1, 2. Okay? Okay. Next, I have got some 2 discs. See? Green color disc. Right? So, count with me. 1, 2. 1, 2. So, how many discs are there? 2 discs. Okay. Next, I have got some balls. See? How many balls are there? 1, 2. 1, 2. So how many balls are there? 2 balls. Right? Okay. Now tell me, how many pencils are there? Come on, tell me. Count these. Yes, right. 1, 2. There are 2 pencils. 1, 2. 2 pencils. Okay. Okay, now we will do some activities from page number 4141. Okay. See, look at the pictures, count and take 2 buses. How you will tick? Like this. See, this one is the tick mark. So you will have to take 2 buses. First we will count 2 buses. Okay. Now count with me. 1, 2, 1, 2. So how many buses are there? 2. So we have to tick the buses. 1, 2. Okay, like this you have to tick 2 buses. Okay, next, trace the number. Okay children, now we have to trace the number 2. Okay, now I will show you how to trace 2. Okay, 1 curve, slanting line, sleeping line. See, this is 2. Okay, now I will show you one more. curve, slanting line, sleeping line. So children, see, ma'am has done two for you. Okay, now you will do the rest of them. You will trace the rest of them. Okay. Now parents, I request you to give them some objects, more than two objects, and ask them to count and pick two objects from them. Count them. Okay, one, two. Only two objects, and they will read the number aloud. Okay, they will have to read the number aloud. One, two, one, two. Okay, okay. That's all for today. Thank you so much. Have a good day ahead.